Hey everybody, today we are doing a side-by-side comparison of the all-new Delta 3 Plus and its predecessor, the Delta 2. We'll dive into all the upgrades and details so you can see for yourself if the Delta 3 Plus is worth picking up and if it's time for an upgrade. At first glance, you can definitely see that the Delta 3 Plus has a completely different design and has definitely evolved since the Delta 2. The Delta 3 Plus looks like a little sibling from the Delta Pro 3 with the new silver colorway and sleek design. And kicking off with size and weight, they're both around the same at 26 to 28 pounds, which makes it super portable and easy to carry around. They both come with LFP batteries, but the Delta 3 Plus uses the latest 40 to 135 cells. That means that you're looking at longer battery lifespan, up to 4,000 cycles before dropping to 80%, which is equivalent to over 10 years. Plus, another awesome feature of the new battery pack is that it's IP65 rated, which means it's splash-proof and dust-proof, which adds another layer of protection. And if we look closer, Delta 3 Plus has adjusted the air vent locations to the front and back. And don't underestimate this small change. It ensures smoother airflow inside the unit and cuts down on operational noise. So under a 600 watt load, it operates at only 30 decibels, which is around the same as normal room ambient sounds, so it's barely noticeable. The input and output ports have been shuffled around as well. You can see that on Delta 2's front panel, we only have the USB-A and USB-C ports, and all of the AC charging and solar input is all on the rear. The cigarette lighter is also on the back, and on the side is where you'll find the port to connect your extra battery. Now, on Delta 3 Plus, we moved all the AC sockets to the front of the panel, and you can see that these three-prong outlets are all facing a different direction. It's kind of like a game of Tetris and a really smart design because you can plug in larger connectors and they won't be interfering with each other. And aside from the AC outlets on the front panel, you can also find two USB-A fast charging ports, as well as two USB-C ports. And talking about the rear panel, we have fewer sockets on the back. The extra battery port has been moved to the middle, and right below it is the button to control all of your DC outputs. This DC switch controls the 12-volt cigarette lighter and the DC 5521 ports. And above those, you'll find your solar inputs, which we'll talk a little bit about later, as well as your AC charging input. Capacity and output-wise, both units have a capacity of 1 kilowatt hour and can output a maximum of 1800 watts. They can power most home appliances like fans or refrigerators, and even high-power devices like hair dryers, kettles, and microwaves. And with the X Boost mode on, Delta 3 Plus can handle appliances up to 2,600 watts. And if you need more capacity for longer runtime, you can add an extra battery to the unit. Speaking of expandability, Delta 3 Plus is not only compatible with its redesigned extra battery, it's also compatible with the extra batteries of Delta 3, Delta Pro 3, and Delta 2 Max. This means it's expandable up to 5 kilowatt hours, depending on which extra batteries you use. The Delta 2, on the other hand, is expandable up to 2 kilowatt hours with its own extra battery, or up to 3 kilowatt hours with the Delta 2 Max battery or the Delta Max battery. So overall, you're getting up to 5 kilowatt hours here and only up to 3 kilowatt hours here. And with all these options, Delta 3 Plus just gives you that much more flexibility. Charging wise, when Delta 2 launched 2 years ago, it was leading with the fastest charging on the market. With a maximum of 1200 watts of AC input, you can fully charge in about 80 minutes. And with a maximum of 500 watts of solar input, it took around 3 hours to top off on solar. Now, the Delta 3 Plus has raised the bar to another level. The max AC input has increased to 1500 watts, meaning that Delta 3 Plus can fully charge 0 to 100 in just 56 minutes. And solar got a major upgrade too. We now have two 500 watt inputs, meaning that we get 1000 watts of solar input in total. Where solar took you 3 hours on Delta 2, you now can fully charge on solar with Delta 3 Plus in just 70 minutes. And that's not all for charging options. The Delta 3 Plus is also compatible with the alternator charger, so you can juice up on the go with up to 800 watts of input while you drive. Plus, you can also use the new dual fuel smart generator 3000 to charge up your Delta 3 Plus using a gas generator. And that just takes 56 minutes as well. Both units are great for emergency backup power, but the difference is how quickly they can kick in when the grid goes down. With the Delta 2, power switchover is 30 milliseconds. This is what we call EPS, or emergency power supply. The Delta 3 Plus is even faster at 10 milliseconds, which is UPS, or uninterrupted power supply. A quicker switchover time is extra important when you have critical devices that must stay on. For example, security cameras, laptops, or 3D printers. So by plugging those into the Delta 3 Plus that's connected to the wall outlet, you have a near instant switchover. It can also support a professional NAS server. You'll need to download the NAS system app and connect it to the EcoFlow app, and there's a step-by-step guide in the user manual if you need it. We also have some pretty cool features with the new smart energy management system. When you connect to the EcoFlow app, you have a personal storm guard right there on your phone. If there's a storm coming in the next 24 hours, the guard will alert you and automatically top up the battery to prep for any potential power outages. Another new feature is time of use mode. This helps you figure out how much you can save based on your electricity rates. When Delta 3 Plus is connected to the grid, it'll automatically charge and discharge based on peak and off-peak times. And this will help you cut down on your electricity bills. So there you go. Both models are super portable and powerful, and both are great for backup power and outdoor adventures.
The new Delta 3 Plus takes things up a notch with better power reliability,
quieter operation, and smarter management. So let us know in the comments which model you'll go for. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time.